Mastercam 2025 builds upon the success of the Milturn product by introducing the new A-axis contour turning toolpath. This toolpath is specifically designed for users with B-axis equipped Milturn machines who are using Y-axis tooling. If you're unfamiliar with Y-axis turning, check out our additional Mastercam 2025 What's New videos to learn more. A-axis turning is elevating the game to a whole new level. Let's see how it works. Similar to the B-axis contour toolpath, this new toolpath extends Mastercam support for rotary contour turning. The A-axis contour toolpath utilizes our newly supported Y-axis cutting tools and fixes the B-axis at 90 degrees, all while rotating the A-axis or spindle axis along the cut. This provides advantages such as enhanced surface finishes and increased rigidity. Although a brand new toolpath, we are met with the familiar panel interface after we chain our geometry. Mastercam will automatically assign the correct tool plane to orientate the tool, and the lead controls are intuitive and simple to use. Just like the B-axis toolpath, we can set our angle limits and run the toolpath in automatic tool axis control mode. Or, if we want to tweak the angle of the insert, we can change our strategy to modified and manually adjust or add vectors. We can also now designate a leading or trailing edge angle as a separate form of tool axis control. The ability to rotate the tool while in the cut allows us to reach difficult to machine areas with ease. The versatility of being able to cut in different directions or with multiple inserts on the same tool is a surefire way to decrease cycle time and in turn save valuable space in the machine's tool changer. Mastercam 2025's introduction of both Y-axis and A-axis turning toolpaths mark a significant advancement in Milturn's capability. By staying at the forefront of turning innovations like this, we can continue to push the limits to what our machines can do.